Guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I am breaking in a new warmer that my mom bought me, and I have set it up here at my wax melt station. And today I'm melting a new to me vendor. This is L3, and I got this as a sample with an order that I got from her. And this is black raspberry vanilla. And I'm not sure, her wax feels like it's all paraffin, but I'm not sure. I'm sure on the website you could look and see. But if it's not all paraffin, it's definitely paraffin-free. But I'm pretty sure it's all paraffin. But yeah, so I thought this would, because the bowl on this one's smaller, so I'm gonna give this little sample a try. And this is my first time trying L3. There's their website. It's l3waxywonders.com. I'm going to put this in the warmer, and then I'll be back to let you guys know how I like the scent and how it's throwing. I'm back. So this has melted up. This has been melting for a few hours now. It's Black Raspberry Vanilla by L3 Waxy Wonders. I do have this in a 25-watt bulb warmer, so I don't know if, because this is definitely paraffin. I stuck my finger in there to swish the wax around a little bit to get it off the side so it would melt up. And it solidified immediately on my finger, so it's definitely paraffin. So I don't know if I need to melt this in a hot plate warmer only to get the best throw. Because I know with paraffin, you don't really have to cure it. I mean, it does help if you wait it for like a week or so, but I've had this for, a couple of weeks now at least. And, I'm just not getting a really strong throw off of it, which I thought with black raspberry vanilla, this is usually a stronger scent. The vanilla is really a light, this is a Bath & Body Works dupe, I believe. The vanilla is usually like a light on the back end, and the black raspberry usually comes out as a really strong fruity. Right now, this is barely making it around my living room. So it's like a 1 to 1.5 for the throw. And I haven't really heard that much about their wax, so I'm not really sure what type of warmer I should be melting it in. So if you guys know what kind of warmer, or if you could suggest the type of warmer that maybe you use with the L3 Waxy Wonders, that would be awesome, because I have, let's see, show you something. I have several of her chunks here. I mean, I have some more, I have four more, so I have 6 chunks. So if you guys know what the best warmer is to melt these in, comment down below and let me know, because I want to make sure I get the most out of the wax that I can. I like getting a good strong scent throw. And I know she's a really popular vendor, so it has to be the warmer, like there has to be like a specific warmer. And I might test with my warmer in the kitchen that's a hot plate, and see if I get a better throw with that one as well. But anyway, so yeah, that's my melt for today. It's black raspberry vanilla, and it is a nice scent here in the living room. I can smell it, but my living room's not super huge, and I can't, like, once I get to the entryway to my kitchen, I can't smell it at all. And the same with going up around the corner, up through the stairs, there's nothing. And then even on the far side of the living room. So it's a 1.5 maybe. So yeah, that's my melt for today. It's black raspberry vanilla by L3 Waxy Wonders. Again, if you guys have a warmer, suggest it down below in the comments. And as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.